There's so many bizarre parasitic relationships. And then there's relationships that fungus have, parasitic relationships that fungus have with insects, which is like the cordyceps mushroom that infects ants and causes these ants to explode. And these ants release these spores that will then infect all the ants around them. So when ants find that one of their ants has been killed and infected by this mushroom, by this fungus, they will drag this ant far away from the colony.